Not the best day to start building a house,
especially for folks who aren't used to swinging a hammer. Steve Karlin stopped by a very special job site today that's staffed by some of the Des Moines area's busiest corporate CEOs.
Everybody got nails and hammers in? Yep.
Being a corporate executive means you normally give orders. You don't take them.
I like to think I can nail a few boards together and do a little finish work.
But for one day, several execs from some of Central Iowa's most successful companies are happy to follow rather than lead if it benefits others in need.
I'm out here to help out. I'm out here to help people help themselves. I actually enjoy this kind of work.
Now, not all the way in now.
They're taking part in Greater Des Moines Habitat for Humanity's first annual CEO Build.
Today, the CEOs are going to raise the first wall on the house here on 23rd Street and get us rolling.
On their normal jobs, they tend to use their brains more than their hands, so the CEOs say it's kind of sweet to be out here today swinging a hammer. By swinging those hammers, they're helping rebuild a neighborhood. They're helping a low-income family have a home. And with a $2,500 donation from each CEO, they're helping pay for it.
The donation by each of the members helps pay for the cost of the materials that go into the house.
Well, we just set it here, and then you can hop up.
Owning a home is the American dream, a dream that's coming true for one family thanks to some committed corporate executives. Steve Karlin, KCCI, News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.